Hello guys, welcome back to our channel Gurukulam. Today we will discuss in our session 14 World Bank, which is specialized agency of UN. Guys, we have already covered UN, IMF, ILO. So today we will discuss World Bank, which is very important for your exam. So let's World Bank, which is internationally recognized and supported, that provides technical and financial assistance to many developing countries in the world. Also, it aids their advancement in an economy with a primary goal of reducing poverty. World Bank has the largest knowledge of developing countries. Also, they are the largest source when it comes to funding. Guys, as we know, nowadays government are targeting two sustainable development goals, and total there are 17 sustainable development goals that we will definitely going to cover in our upcoming sessions. So here poverty is one of those goals. Okay, World Bank is targeting to reduce poverty. It gives loan for international development. All right. And its headquarter is at Washington DC, US. So World Bank, it has two part, IBRD and IDA. IBRD, there are 189 members, and in IDA there are 173 members. The World Bank group is an extended family of five international organization, and the parent organization of World Bank, the collective name given to the first two listed organization, that is IBRD and IDA. So here IBRD is International Bank for Reconstruction and Development, while IDA is International Development Association. In IBRD we have 189 members. So please note it, in UN, United Nations, there were 193 member plus two observer states. Here in World Bank, which is specialized agency of UN system, it has 189 member in IBRD, that is International Bank for Reconstruction and Development, and 173 members in IDA, International Development Association. So, and there are many more, International Finance Corporation, that is IFC, Multilateral Investment Guarantee Agency, MIGA, ICSID, that is International Center for Settlement of Investment and Dispute. So guys, history behind this World Bank. Bretton Woods Conference, which was held in from July 1 to 22, 1944, were in Bretton Woods, USA. Okay, to agree upon a series of new rules of international financial and monetary order after the World War II. So there were 44 nations involved in this meeting. Okay, delegates were present from all these 44 nations. The two major accomplishments were IMF and IBRD. As we already know what IMF do, IMF loan for in debt countries, right? So IBRD is International Bank for Reconstruction and Development. These two major accomplishment of the conference were the creation of these two. Alright, it is founded in 1944. The International Bank for Reconstruction and Development, soon called the World Bank, has expanded to a closely associated group of five development institutions. Originally, its loan helped rebuild countries devastated by World War II. So, after World War II, there were loss in countries. Okay, so this was made to provide loans. In time, the focus shifted from reconstruction to development. with a heavy emphasis on infrastructure such as dams, electrical grids, irrigation system and roads. Road for transportation, right? Communication, irrigation system, dams for our agriculture sector. With the founding of International Finance Corporation, IFC, when? In 1956, the institution became able to lend to private companies and financial institutions in developing countries. So to emphasize on private sectors. Founding of International Development Association, that is IDA, in 1960 put greater emphasis on the poorest country. Part of a steady shift toward the eradication of poverty, which is goal of sustainable development, becoming the bank group's primary goal. International Center for Settlement of Investment Disputes, ICSID, founded in 1966, settles investment disputes between investor and countries. Okay, which will give peace, okay, and security also. Multilateral Investment Guarantee Agency, MIGA, founded in 1988, which ensures lenders and investors against political risk such as war. World Member Group Membership. So guys, to become a member of World Bank Group, what things needed? First, to become a member of IBRD, Articles of Agreement, a country must be a part of IMF. Secondly, membership in IDA, IFC, MIGA are conditional on membership in IBRD. Membership in ICSID is available to IBRD members and those which are part of statute of the ICJ. Now this statute means law, regulation, enactment or act. Okay, a written law passed by a legislative body. So guys, this ICJ is International Court of Justice. Here, court is composed of 15 judges, a term was 9 years for each, by UN General Assembly and Security Council. As we already discussed that there are 6 organs of UN. First one is General Assembly, second Security Council, third Economic and Social Council, fourth ICJ and fifth UN Secretariat. So this ICJ, here 15 judges are appointed by UN General Assembly and Security Council, and its official languages are English and French, which is not that much important, but here you need to learn 1945 ICJ, adoption of UN Charter and Statute of ICJ in 1945. It is principal judicial organ of UN. So you need to learn ICJ also, but we will discuss in our upcoming sessions. So on this ICJ, on the invitation of ICSID Administrative Council by a vote of 2/3 of its members. So guys, now we will discuss various questions based on World Bank. Now I would like to tell you that first try it by yourself and then see the answer. Okay, why World Bank was established? To promote the international trade or to reconstruct the economies damaged during the Second World War? To improve the adverse balance of payment situation of the non-member countries or none of the above? So guys, not only we have discussed that the prime motive behind establishment of the World Bank was to provide long-run capital to member countries for economic reconstruction and development of ruined economies. So here your answer will be B. Let's move to next question. Question 2. Which of the following statement is correct? So you need to find the correct option. First one is every member country of the IMF automatically becomes the member of the World Bank. The World Bank has 45 founder members. India is not the founding member of the World Bank. IMF is the part of World Bank Group. Now, here, as we know, every member country of IMF automatically becomes the member of the World Bank. In the same way, any member country which quits the IMF is automatically expelled from the membership of the World Bank. So here, your answer is A. Third question. Which of the following is not matched correctly? IBRD in 1945, IFC in 1948, IDA in 1960, or MIGA in 1988. So guys, as we know, IFC established in 1956. So here, wrongly matched option is B. Fourth question, currently how many members are in the IBRD? We have options 193, 198, 189 and 206. Guys, we already know UN members are 193. So, in IBRD we are having less member than 193. So, here C is your correct option. To become a member of IBRD Articles of Agreement, you need to be part of IMF. There are 189 members in IBRD, while in IDA you are having what, 173 members, less than IBRD. In IDA 173, in IBRD 189, and in UN 193 plus 2 observer states. Let's move to fifth question. Which of the following statements is not correct? Both IMF and IBRD have headquarters in Washington. IC said is the constituent organization of the World Bank Group. IBRD is known as World Bank also. India's vote share in the IMF fund is 10%. So guys, here India's share in the IMF vote share is 2.64%, not 10% of total votes, while as on April 2018, India's quota in IMF is 2.76%. Okay, so here not incorrect answer is D. So guys, sixth question, who is the current president of the World Bank Group? Let's have options: Robert Zoellick, David Malpass, Christine Lagarde, Jim Young Kim. So guys, there is trick to learn the name of president of World Bank. As we know, World Bank provides loan for international development, that is money. So it is the source of money, lots of money, right? And money in Hindi we used to tell mal, okay? Mal, there is mal. So David Malpass is your correct answer. The current president of the World Bank Group is David Malpass. He is the 13th president of the World Bank Group. He was selected by the Board of Executive Directors of the World Bank Group on April 2019. So let's move to next question. Which of the following institutions is not part of the World Bank community? Options: IBRD, WTO, IDA, IFC. So this will be very easy for you all. B is the correct answer, WTO. WTO or World Trade Organization is not part of the World Bank community. World Bank Group is comprised of 5 institutions: IBRD, IDA, IFC, MIGA and ICZ. Alright. Let's conclude this topic. Headquarters is at Washington DC, US. Parent organization World Bank Group. Formation 1944 July. Membership in IBRD 189 countries, in IDA 173 countries. President is David Malpass, MD and CFO Anshula Khan, Chief Economist Penny Goldberg. Here, President and Chief Economist are important for you. I've just given MD for your information. And you need to remember that this IBRD and IDA are very important topics for your exam. Alright? Also, this is for World Bank Group provides loan for international development. Alright? Now, thank you guys. Hope you have enjoyed the session and hope it will work for your exams. And we will definitely going to bring more relevant topic for your exams, and definitely we will give you more and more content. Okay, do share, subscribe and like channel, and stay tuned.